DigestZen. Thankfully, this is not an oil I need regularly. I have really great digestive health, but when I need it, I am so glad that I have this. So here's my politically correct way of saying it. If it's coming up, if it's not coming out, or if it's coming out too fast, take DigestZen, rub it around your belly button, put a little under your tongue, or even some on the bottom of your feet. If you don't like the taste, go ahead and pop it in some veggie caps and take it. But this is going to help with all things digestive upset. So just if you're dealing with some ongoing digestive issues, start taking DigestZen every morning under the tongue or in a little glass of water and do it a couple times throughout the day. If you don't have ongoing issues, you can just use it as needed. But it's definitely going to be a game changer for those of you dealing with some of those more ongoing digestive issues. Now, side note and side benefit of DigestZen, if you're dealing with a lot of sinus congestion and pressure, take some DigestZen over your sinuses and it'll help drain your sinuses. Super weird, but it totally does work. So I hope you enjoy DigestZen and it really helps you improve all things digestive health.